Hey, what's up, everybody? The Wolf Hunter is here. We're typically a band that reacts to other bands. We also have music videos. We want to do interviews, behind-the-scenes stuff. But today, we're going to do something completely different. Today, we are going to look at a highlight reel of mosh pits and some of the craziest, biggest, heaviest, most dangerous mosh pits that there are. So, we're going to take a look at that. But before we do, if you wouldn't mind, please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you'll be notified. Like, and don't forget to comment. Okay, this is going to be a video that you're going to need to comment on. So this is highlighted, so I'm sure the audio isn't going to be that awesome because it's going to just go cut, things like that. But let's do it. Thank you guys for taking this highlight. Lamb of God. Made me cringe like this, as if people were gonna hit me. Oh my gosh. Cannibal Corpse, number 7. Let's see what you got. Maybe I'm not as tough as the rest of you guys, but
on the count of four,
I'm out.
Bodies no way.
Kill Heaven shall burn.
Die!
tell you what, as painful as it looks, and as much as I am too coward to be in there, okay, oh my gosh, I would love to be on stage and seeing a crowd do that while I'm playing music. Probably one of the best feelings ever.
Aaron, kick him a beat, huh? Here we go!
Oh my gosh, there's so many of them.
We're gonna go death metal on this shit. You ready? You ready? Most importantly, are you fucking ready, Rock and Ray? Yeah!
Slipknot's number two, okay.
Everybody get the fuck back down. Here we go. By the time I set this one straight, cause I don't need to know what it is. I'm gonna be outraged. Sing a mind, but I'm gonna know this bit. Where you gonna be in the next 5 years? Crew now the fool. How the politics get to the political guy, gonna make sick. You gotta take one that's not the good. Man, am I sick of me? Jump the fuck up!
Shout out to Rock Hard TV for making that highlight reel. Sorry guys. Let's get out of here. Guys, that was awesome. Let me know what you think of those mosh pits. What's the craziest mosh pit you've been a part of? What band did you see when that mosh pit came out? All right, see you guys.